We're having the 25th anniversary of the Special Olympics Law Enforcement Torch Run in Connecticut. It's a 3-day run throughout the state of Connecticut. Today is the last day, and the run throughout the state meets Southern Connecticut State University today at 5 o'clock, where we kick off our opening ceremonies with a final leg run. And they had the games this weekend at New Haven for the Special Olympics athletes. So today, our leg is leg 10. We started in Greenwich, and we're going to New Haven. So you have several towns and cities with the police officers, corrections officers, and other members of judicial agencies within the state of Connecticut that come out, volunteer their time to run, carry the flame of hope for the torch run.